Did you ever get a letter from a pen pal? It was exciting and kind of felt like a portal into a new world. But the problem is that you often had to wait for weeks on end or never got letters at all. That was the old way to make global connections in class. And global connections are more important than ever. Barriers to businesses and communication can be broken down, giving us access to people, places, and experiences we couldn't have dreamt of before. And it's often for free, and it's often just within our reach with the technology we already have. By using Skype and other Microsoft products, we can unlock that world for our students and provide that spark that may create a fire of passion for their life's work. My name is Matt Miller. I spent 11 years in the high school Spanish classroom, and it was my goal to redefine world language education. I did it through conversation, creation, and connections around the globe. I led students on mystery Skypes all over the United States and beyond. I've facilitated video calls from Argentina, Germany, Singapore, China, to and from Australia, United Kingdom, and more. But my favorite experience was a virtual cultural exchange with a class of students in Valencia, Spain. We spent time on a mystery Skype game with those students, and then afterwards we did weekly one-on-one conversations where students got to know and build a relationship with a student from Valencia, and they even had some choice in the topics that they talked about. We wrote collaboratively in documents online, and we even looked at their neighborhood with interactive maps online. This is something that I wrote about in my book, Ditch That Textbook. Now I'm traveling the United States, working with teachers at schools, districts, and conferences on technology implementation. My passion and a popular topic is connecting classes to the world. I help teachers find resources on Skype in the classroom and experience a Skype call right in that session. My passion is to help teachers take control of this underutilized resource and create memorable learning experiences that can shape the course of students' lives.